you ever eat something, don't go swimming 30 minutes after. You'll hurt your tummy. And you can put your hand on that. If you ever go take your driving test, make sure you wear your seatbelt. And you can put your hand on that. The worst movie I ever saw was Geely. And you can put your hand on that. The best movie I ever saw was Good Burger. And you can put your hand on that. I'm not allowed to go to the zoo anymore. And you can put your hand on that. Yeah. What with you? If you're gonna have to try it, make sure you live it. Live it to try it. Try it to live it. Live it or not. And you can put your hand on that.
Hello, America. Remember me, I'm Dick Montana. And if I can give you any advice, it'd be the advice my father gave me. When I was little, he'd sit me down on his knee, his only knee. Just sit me there and he'd say,
"You see, if you're gonna go outside, you need to wear a helmet. Because if you don't, you will hit your head on the floor, and then you will lose your footing." You see?
That was the greatest thing.